Coming up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between John Jones and heavyweight king, Cain Velasquez. The All-American wrestler from Arizona State, Cain Velasquez, the first Mexican-American to win. Strikers in the UFC today, John Jones, who has been a member of Team Jackson and Albert. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Jones is 28. Velasquez is 33. He weighed in at John Jones, Cain Velasquez. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Velasquez. Black trunks for the champion.
One thing that John Jones is very good at is catching his opponents with counter shots as they try to move in on him.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon. Manny's timing his kicks well.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Powerful kick. Flying knee. He caught him with the head kick.
Very nice.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt.
Oh, nice kick.
Flying knee. Oh, that one might have stunned him.
Yeah, he got wobbly, didn't he?
Whoa. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Nice jab.
Look at that! Oh, my! Oh, my! Just like that! John Jones, the victor!
What a statement that man just made.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Check it out again. Boom!
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 11 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, John Jones!
John Jones remains the UFC heavyweight champion.